Hey guys, this is Black Ash Plague and welcome back to Let's Build. It's been 4 months since we took a tour on our island and built something new. These are a few clips of the things that I built in previous videos. Many of you would have not seen this series, so if you want to check it out, click on the link below here. The ones I recommend is the Graveyard, the Dominator Festival, and also the Cathedral. The Cathedral is my favourite building so far. Now, I'm reopening the series and we're going to build new, more buildings. And I want to spend more time on bigger, more detailed buildings, more depth into the buildings, more details, a lot taller, a lot bigger, and also maybe fill in the insides, because all my buildings are of course empty, but you know, it's a Let's Build series. I can't really show you guys me placing down a bed, that just takes too much time, but I do want to spend more time on my buildings. So on the large buildings like we've done here, we're going back to the Silver Islands and we're going to build a general hospital, because that's what needs to go on in a little city. This island is mainly for houses, shops, office buildings, and also, of course, a hospital. Now, this is part one. We're going to be doing the framework of the hospital because it is 12 layers high, so it is pretty big, and it's going to take enough time as this to show you guys the framework, let alone the whole building. So part one is the framework. Part two is going to be the roof, the windows, the walls, all that stuff. And in part three, that's when we got to add the details that really makes a building stand out. So guys, I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you in part two.